I'm in the Masters, 50 plus. The workout I'm doing today is the Q4. And here, we're going to go look at the weights real quick. We've got to go to the side. The 35 pound bar. You see the weight?
No. 10 pound, you can see that.
You can see it. Okay.
Right here. Spin it. Oh, there it is, right there.
And then a 35 pound kettlebell.
I don't know if we should do that or not, but
there you go.